This is an old antique dresser that I got from Facebook Marketplace for $20. I sanded down the whole piece, sanded the drawers, painted the rest of the dresser, and flipped it for $150. If you want to see how I did it step by step, check out the link in my bio.